Greetings, my dear. Isn't this the letter you have been waiting for? As the spring breeze dances through the trees, your wish has reached our ears. We are thrilled to extend a special invitation to you. Just as you imagined it in your daydreams, in the heart of the forest, surrounded by emerald leaves and the melody of woodland creatures, there is a hidden glade where wisteria flowers adorn an ancient cottage and wildflowers perfume its garden. Since it came into our possession, my dear friend Rowena Thistlewood and I, Willow Whisperleaf, have lovingly care for this place, and today we want to open the doors to you. Join us this sunny afternoon to try our tea blends from forage herbs and flowers and our delicious tea time bites that are almost too charming to eat. We look forward to welcoming you to the Woodland Tea Room. Sincerely, Willow Whisperleaf and Rowena Thistlewood. shall we? In the heart of the forest we open the doors for those who treat nature with respect and love. Every rise in love leaves, every song in the breeze. Believe in its magic, don't destroy its peace. In every moonlit night and every dance glow, let the song of the forest within your soul grow. Feel all the distance for your nature's kin. You're part of its magic, your roots lie within. In the heart of the forest is our place for you. Don't destroy its magic for your nature too. You're part of its spirit, the bond lies within. Fear not the distance for your nature's kin. Fear not the distance for your nature's kin.